Hello guys, I got my home bar. My name is Lele and today we're gonna make a copper stout. Very easy drink to make, let's make one together. So just before we start guys, I want to say thank you very much for all of you for your supporting, your liking and your comments. We're working a lot to make some more videos for you guys, so just click supporting and just follow Cocktail with Lele. So before we start guys, we're gonna need a mixing glass or a tin. I'm gonna start with 75 ml of gin. Here we go. We're gonna add 7.5 ml of sweet vermouth and 7.5 ml of extra dry vermouth. We're gonna add 10 mint leaves. There we go. Just give it a nice slap. Beautiful. And with a bar spoon, we're gently gonna press the mint in the tin. So just release all the flavor, but just really, really gently. There we go. Okay, I'm gonna add some ice cube to it. We're gonna steal a drink. There you go. So as usual, when stirring a drink, it's about 17 to 20 seconds for the perfect ratio of dilution. Don't forget that, and then we're gonna get so much diluted cocktails. Fantastic. So now we're gonna strain everything into a cupette. Go, here for my tea glass. And voila. Okay. So for garnish, it's gonna be one orange coin, just press on the top. There you go. And one mint leaf. Just float on the glass. Here we go, guys. Enjoy your drink.